1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this intro starts with F6 up here, that's the 8th fret, then I went to C sharp minor 7, to D minor 7, one, two, three, then to G minor 9, just because it's easier. So that's G minor 9, F sharp minor 9, back to G minor 9. To C7, and then back to F6, D7, I don't know, that says flat 9s, no, yeah, so it's a sharp 9, okay, we'll do F6, 2, D7, flat 9, which is 9, 10, 8, 10, it's a diminished chord, which leads me right into G minor 9, to C7, so let's look at that again, F6, now I got my second finger, a 9th fret, F6, then the second line kind of starts out the same. Diminished. So here's 8, 9, 7, 9, then the G minor 9 again, and G minor over C, that one sounds the best. 8, skip a string, 8, 7, 6, so let's play those first 8 bars. 1, 2, 3, 4, then when it went to measure 9, I played F major 7, where you can see it, to F diminished, 2, skip a string, 1, 2, G minor 7, then I just did C9, D9, G7, C7, and I got a full bar of A minor. C minor to F. So, at the end of the 4th line, I did C minor 7 to F 9, and I didn't play C flat 7. And then it's B flat major 7, so that's 6th fret, to B flat minor 6, skip a, that's 6, skip a string 5, 6, 6, A minor 7, I did D minor 9, A flat 13, G minor 7, G minor 7 over C to C 9. Minor 7 to E flat 7, A flat major 7, G minor 7. Okay, that's a lot of chords, so I hope this helps.